Technology I find on the internet, part 1. This is Terra Planter. It is made from a natural material called ceramic. Ceramic is made from a composition of different types of clays and materials, so you don't need any dirt to grow your plants. You just put a seed in it and watch it grow.
Water goes inside the vessel and the plant grows on the outside. The structure of the material is solid yet porous. Water is slowly diffused through it and is held by the cells, giving the plant time to drink. These cells are also the perfect home for seeds. Simply spread seeds into the cells and watch them come to life.